A little girl says she was raped on a Cincinnati school bus, and the 9-year-old's mother tells us she was not notified for 3 days. We'll give you both sides in the number 3 story. The girl says a 13-year-old boy forced her to perform oral sex on him, but after she talked with the school bus driver, that driver notified the school the next day. Then the school didn't tell district officials, police, or the girl's mother for 2 more days. And we want to stress, right now nothing has been proven. Police, the school, and the bus company are all investigating what happened. But that doesn't lessen the mother's outrage. News 5's Karen Johnson just spoke with her. And Karen, what is she saying?
Well, Jack, the mother says she doesn't think the school district was really going to take this seriously. She found out 3 days later, and when school administrators called her, she says they told her her daughter was going to be suspended from the bus for an incident that happened on the bus. The mom says even if the school thought the act was consensual, her daughter is only 9 years old and couldn't legally consent to anything. But she's really furious that the teen was kept on the bus with her daughter for a couple days after the alleged incident.
He was still on the bus these 3 days that went accounted for. She was still on the bus. There were other students on the bus. Who knows if he's done this to another child?
Karen, that's the mother's story, and it's horrible. What are the school districts and the bus company telling you?
Well, right now, Jack, they both aren't commenting on the specifics of the case. The First Student Bus Company did send me its policy that says if there's a serious offense, the driver will stop the bus and radio for assistance. But in this case, the girl says the bus driver told her that he saw the incident happening, but again, he didn't stop and waited until the next day before telling the school. And it was the mother who notified police.
Me as an adult, not just a parent, but if I ever walked in and saw any inappropriate behavior with children, first off, I would separate the two. Then secondly, you know, consult the authorities. And I don't understand why that wasn't done.
And I should mention, Cincinnati Police is also investigating this tonight. Jack.
All right, Karen, thank you very much. To see the entire interview with the mother, go to the Tri-State's #1 news site. WLWT.com. Look for it in our top stories.